Jamaat-ud-Dawa chief in 2011 Mumbai attacks mastermind Hafiz Saeed and his aides have challenged the cases of terror financing against them in the Lahore High Court. The Indian lobby made allegations against them, Saeed and others, that they are involved in Mumbai attacks, but there is no such evidence, their petition read. They argued that they're not associated with Lashkar-e-Taiba. Subscribe to the channel for more news.